The next piece is actually by myself. My name is Erik Fredriksen. I am a student here at the Computer Music Department. This piece is based around the main idea that the radio waves that we began broadcasting in the 50s and 60s are just reaching like farther and farther planets now, light years away. And so I wondered if aliens would be able to comprehend the messages in these radio broadcasts, but also if we were to receive such broadcasts from other civilizations, would we be able to fathom what we hear?
Yo.